Nick Chubb back in his home state of Georgia gets the start at running back, and on first down, Brissett locates Donovan Peoples-Jones, and he's out of bounds at the 39-yard line. Harrison Bryant goes in motion. They fake the pitch to Chubb. Brissett rolling right, throws on the run. Wide open is Njoku. First and 10 from the Atlanta 42. And here is Chubb. Nice cutback, Chubb. With the vision spinning his way inside the 35. Chubb at the bottom of your screen. Empty set for Brissett. This is a free play. The Falcons jump Brissett to Njoku at the 15. Falcons were trying to substitute. It won't happen. Third down. Chubb running right. Stops at the 5 and taken down there. Play clock at 2. Brissett from the shotgun. Looking left. Nobody there. Brissett with time. Now scrambling right. Brissett trying to buy time. Throws to the end zone and throws it away. And the Browns come up empty on their opening drive.
They didn't let their eyes get fooled and chase anything.
Ariota to the air, over the middle. There is Pitts. Kyle Pitts to the 35-yard line. First down and 10 from the 35. A pitch to Patterson running right. Patterson finds a hole. First down run. Play clock at 2. Mariota quick pass. There is London. And it's another Atlanta first down. Third down and 8. Mariota takes a hit over the middle. It's caught by Zaccheaus. Atlanta staring at third down and 12. Mariota has a wide open Algier. Inside the 20, tripped up and tackled around the 10. And the Falcons once again convert on third down. Falcons are 2 for 2 on this drive on third down. Mariota to the end zone, and it is broken up. Coming across to make the play was Grant Delpit, and it's fourth down so far this season. This one is from 30 yards away. And the kick by Koo is good.
As we talked about with Petonio and Posick.
Play flicker. Brissett takes the check down with a flag down. Njoku has some room to run. Lost the football. The ball came out, and Rashawn Evans recovers it. Second and 14. Mariota on the move. Throws on the run. He's got a man, and he completes it to Parker Hesse. Patterson reverses field. He's got the corner. Patterson to the end zone. And no signal yet. Yes! Touchdown! Cordarrelle Patterson!
What a run by Cordarrelle Patterson.
Team leader with 19 entering the day. Here's Chubb. Trying to bulldoze his way forward across the 35, and he picks up the first down. Amari Cooper matched up with A.J. Terrell. Second down and 5. Brissett looking for Cooper. He's got him. And Cooper slips past Terrell for the first down. Brissett to Hunt. Slips a tackle. Still going. Stretching forward. Great effort after the catch. Fourth and 1. Browns line up to go for it. It's Brissett himself, and he's got the first down. And that quiets the crowd here in Atlanta. Second down and 2. And Chubb picks up the first down. Still going inside the 25. And Chubb fighting his way inside the 20. Brissett steps up. He's going to keep it himself. Brissett has a window. Touchdown! Jacoby Brissett! Third down and 4. Pitts in motion. Mariota, nothing there. Throws to Pitts. It's broken up. Delpit got a hand on it. Third down and 6. Cleveland is 2 for 4 on third downs. Brissett over the middle. Completes it to Bryant. Trying to fall forward, and he's going to be short. Up to go for it from their own end. Fourth and 1. Brissett is going to go for it, and he's got it. How about the call?
On the goal line against the Dallas Cowboys. I love the draw.
Here's Chubb. turns it upfield at the 40. Nick Chubb bulldozing through the Atlanta defense. After the Njoku run, went for a loss of six. Brissett fires over the middle, and he's got a first down.
You do something really, really well, like run the ball like the Cleveland Browns do.
Throwing it on third and one, looking deep for Peoples Jones into the sun. He makes the catch down at the one.
He was just lined up as a tailback.
Give it to Chubb, trying to push his way forward. Football came out late. Ball is out. The Falcons have recovered. Question was Nick Chubb's forward progress stopped? It appeared to me that it was.
Yeah, they are discussing this right now.
Chubb is in there at running back on second and goal.
Keep an eye on that guy.
Brissett to the air. Rolling right. Flag is down. Brissett throws and it's incomplete.
Holding. Offense, number 77.
It's third and goal for the Browns. Amari Cooper at the bottom of your screen, matched up with A.J. Terrell. Brissett looking for Cooper. Corner of the end zone, incomplete. So, fourth round pick out of LSU, who has kicked in this stadium before. There he goes, and that's Elliott. Play clock at two. Brissett pump fakes, now throws, and it's incomplete. Nearly intercepted by Casey Hayward. Second and seven. Mariota over the middle, and it is intercepted. Picked off by Denzel Ward. About a 50-yard field goal. Brissett, and that pass is caught by Peoples Jones, but he's short of a first down. Already one for one on the day. This one on the way, and it is good.
90,
back to Huntley, trying to ride the hot hand. Good move. Huntley out to midfield. 120 to go in the third. A fifth straight carry for Huntley. Across the 45, and another good run for Caleb Huntley.
Something they haven't done in the previous three.
Seventh play of the drive, the seventh run of the drive, and Algier turns the corner. Back to Huntley, inside the five, and he's in!
Only fitting.
First NFL touchdown for Caleb Huntley, and he gritties his way to giving the Falcons the lead.
Eight carries on this drive for Caleb Huntley.
Play action, Brissett checks down to Chubb, he's got the first down. And Chubb is tackled by Evans. Second down and seven. Brissett to Njoku, and he's got a first down. First down and 10 with Kareem Hunt in the backfield. Hunt sneaks through. Kareem Hunt has a first down. Stiff arms and all the way down to the 30-yard line. Hunt in motion. Hand off to Chubb. Chubb through the left side. Inside the 20. Chubb's got the 10. Five. Touchdown! Nick Chubb!
Nick Chubb immediately looks back to make sure there's no penalties on the play.
And there's his mom. And we haven't been given an injury update on Patterson, but hasn't had the helmet on. Does not look like he's coming back in. He was questionable with a knee injury. Avery Williams on the carry. He's got a first down and cut down at midfield. 8:40 to go. And off to Algier. Around the right side, he's got some room. Flag down. Algier flying down the sideline. Still going. Dragging defenders. And Algier is finally brought down inside the 10.
Kyle Pitts lined up at the tailback.
And is Pitts back there. They fake it to Pitts. Mariota rolling right. Pressure is there. Mariota throws. Incomplete.
Mariota.
21-yard field goal by Younghoe Koo is good.
Who has the ball last enough time?
6:40 to go. There's Chubb. And Chubb still going. Out of bounds after picking up the first down.
If the tight end can reach that D tackle, then the tackle will pull.
Brissett checks it to Hunt at the 45. Another stiff arm by Kareem Hunt, and he's got the first down. Inside 4 minutes to play. Brissett incomplete. Looking for Harrison Bryant.
The only thing that's been reliable for them is turning around, handing it off to the running backs.
Mariota looking to throw here. Pressure's coming. He steps up. He's got a wide open Zaccheaus at the 32. Zaccheaus breaking free up to midfield. And a late flag, which could be a face mask.
Get the helmet to the head. It's like a check or opposite.
Hand off to Algier. Trying to turn the corner, and he cannot. Great play by Jacob Phillips. 45-yard attempt for Koo. He is 2 for 2 today, and Koo is good again. But since then, he is just 6 out of 15.
And that's the matchup to keep an eye on. Jacoby Brissett has yet to go over there and challenge A.J. Terrell.
Brissett looking the other way, and what a catch! It's the rookie David Bell. 64-yard attempt. Brissett in trouble, and he is sacked. Grady Jarrett brings him down. A loss of 8 on the play. Brissett fires, and it's intercepted. Picked off by D. Alford.
First time under Arthur Smith. Wasn't always pretty, especially that second quarter.
Another close game for the Browns, and once again, they come up short at the end.